Hello, we from Vincent Jolapon Science High School student. Today we will present the pocket temporary vaccine scarlet bug diet. The first topic is introduction. In an epidemic situation, the most useful and necessary are vaccines that can boost immunity to reduce mortality, prevent serious illness, and reduce the rate of hospitalization. Vaccines are bio-based material that are sensitive to temperature change and can deteriorate, so they must be kept at a stable temperature at 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Therefore, it's an important program that inspired us to create a small temporary vaccine storage box with diet that can control temperature by using an Arduino IDE program and make transportation easy and facilitate medical personnel to provide vaccination fluid to people and in remote area. Objective: this project aims to invent a small temporary vaccine storage box, invent a temporary temperature control system inside the vaccine storage box, and test the effectiveness of the vaccine storage box. Next topic is expect benefits. Able to maintain the efficacy of the vaccine, able to maintain the temperature in the box, easy to carry, able to facilitate the transport of vaccine in remote areas or transport vaccine in small quantity. Method: study the information of the vaccine and various equipment, design and invite a vaccine storage box, install the temperature and humidity module, and connect it to the Node MCU alarm device and cooling fan, install the dry ice compartment and vaccine compartment. Write a program using Arduino IDE and write a program for temperature control. The last, test the effectiveness of the small temporary vaccine storage box. Here is a new topic about equipment. In this project, consists of dry ice fan module. Node MCU ESP8266 is the central processor. LCD display to show the temperature inside the box. DHT21 temperature sensor with a measurement range from minus 40 to 80 degrees Celsius. Jumbo cable, cooling fan, and power bank is the main power source. Let's go to the next point. In this project, we spent a total budget of 500 baht. Here is our invention. Please take a look at this sample picture of our project. Result and discussion from the experiment: if the temperature is higher than X degree and below 2 degrees Celsius, the system will send a message to the user line app with a running star in the box and automatically turn on the fan to adjust the temperature to rise and return to the right temperature. And I will show you our invention video. The first video show how the box working. This video shows the box running sound. And the last video show how the fan working. Please take a look at the graph from result of the experiment. We can write a graph comparing the temperature and time. It shows that the box can control the temperature between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius for up to 9 to 12 hours. So, to summarize, the pocket temporary vaccine storage box with that I can able to store and maintain the quality of vaccine during transport. Box temperature is being monitored all the time. It is able to maintain constant temperature control and convenience to transport to remote areas, which is more convenient for medical personnel. That brings the presentation to the end. Thank you for your attention.